Anyway, we're gonna do the news breakdown, y'all.